The participants were asked to apply moisturizer with SPF, where they missed around 16% of their face, of which 21% of their eyelids were missed. Participants were then asked to apply sunscreen on their face with a UV-sensitive camera taking pictures of their faces before and after application. As UVA rays and UVB rays penetrate the skin, it is important to use SPF protection of at least 15. If the skin is not protected from the sun, skin damage such as freckles and dark spots may occur.